OpenPype Aware Nuke Write Node. How to create render node, publish on farm, about version less render, and reusing the last work render. To create OpenPype managed write node, pick create from OpenPype menu. In the instance creator, pick create write render. Note that creator defaults to use selection, make sure you have some nuke node selected. The subset defaults to main, you can create as many as you want. Pressing create will create OpenPype aware nuke write. Let me quickly publish on the farm. While waiting till publish finishes, let's dive into the freshly created group node. There are reformat and write nodes inside. Please note that if you change the OpenPype write settings later on, the write node will not update. Let's check the progress of our publish. As you can see, the shot is still rendering. OpenPype is configured so your render file names have no version number until the render is published. The main advantage is that you can keep the render from the previous version and re-render only part of the shot. With care, this is handy. I will add a dynamic color correction to the end of the shot. The mix is animated from frame 1100. Now I can re-render only the shot end and publish using the existing frames option. But first I will make sure that my previous publish on the farm is finished, otherwise I might break the previous publish by overwriting the work render before it is copied and renamed to the publish folder. The farm publish is done. I am good to go now. So I will re-render only the end of the shot locally. Done. Now I can publish the version with dynamic color grade. Finished. Let's check the generated review MP4 from the publish folder.